624 right now, a wine made in Delta County on the western slope is being hailed as the best in Colorado. Our partners with the Denver Post report Alfred Eames Cellars won Best in Show at the Governor's Cup Wine Awards. Its 2019 Carmena beat out 11 other contenders. It's the only Colorado wine made with the Carmine grape from California, which is a grape that produces a full-bodied tannic red wine in cooler climates like Colorado.
I'm listening. Yeah, sounds good.